Okay, I can't even see him.
Let's go.
And we're not getting off till you win.
I ain't care.
I'm black as the moon, heritage of a small village, part of my residence. Came from the bottom of mankind. My hair is nappy, my dick is big, my nose is round and wide. You hate me, don't you? You hate my people, your plan is to terminate my culture. You're fucking evil, I want you to recognize that I'm a proud monkey. You vandalized my perception, but can't take down from it. And this is more than confession, I mean I might press the button just so you know my discretion. I'm guarding my feelings, I know that you feel it. Sabotage my community, making a killing. You made me a killer, emancipation of a real nigga.
The black in the belly, the sweet of the juice. The black in the belly, the sweet of the juice. The black in the belly, the sweet of the juice. The black in the belly.
If you somehow, by the grace of Christ, avoid this NCS, stick to my fucking ass like glue and don't do a fucking thing I don't say to do. If you even fucking need to, if you, you should think about opening your fucking mouth to breathe, and then you should ask me whether or not it's a good idea to do that. That's the fucking level that they're looking at you with, bud. Like, there are like 7 fucking levels that are looking at your fucking shit right now. And they're like, they're waiting for you to fuck up. Even after they fucking told everybody in the entire fucking, that channel, all 60 people, that it was okay to curse. You still got it. But goddamn, dude, you brought this on yourself. And it's at a point where not even Mackie can fucking help you, dude. Because I'll tell you something. The amount of leadership you gain here can fucking bleed over into other areas of your fucking life if you do it well enough. I really want to drive it home that if you walk away from this, like I don't think you're going to walk away from this one, but if you walk away from this one, it's stay the fuck away from fucking everybody. Like, don't even fucking look at a bitch. Stay off of operations. Stay off of everything. And if someone asks you to do something, just fucking do it, no matter how fucking stupid it is. And they choose you. They didn't even look at me.
Like, I would kind of make yourself scarce. And truly kind of take that time to think about whether or not you want to still be a part of this organization, but also don't feel like you have to cut yourself off from your friends here either.
Hey, I saw your ELOA request. If we respond to that on that, you wouldn't be able to see it. So I just wanted to let you know that the way things work, you can go on the ELOA. You're welcome to take a break. Nothing's wrong with that. But the pending NFA that you have, it doesn't start ticking until you're on active duty again. So if you return, that's when your NFA will start. All right. And I just wanted to mention that because you said on your request that you're basically trying to skip your NFA by going on ELOA. And that's not how it works. So, like I said, you're welcome to take a break. You're welcome to go on ELOA. Nothing's stopping you from that. I just wanted to make that clear so you understood.
You know, I really just don't have anything to say to be honest, bro. Like, you could be so much better than what you're doing, but you just aren't. You have a good night, dude.
User disconnected from your channel.
I saw them shit like a slave, can be black. Boy, we feel money for pain, can be black. I'm an asset, them put me in a chain, can be black. I'm a channel, me go chain full of rocks. Hey, you know.
biggest hypocrite of 2015. Once I finish this, witnesses will confess what I mean. I mean, it's evident that I'm irrelevant to society. That's what you're telling me. Penitentiary would only have.